Before seeing a dressing table about the accusation of Netanyahu, so let us see what is written about in the internet. Cigars are nothing. Conversations with journalists are the norm. Retired Judge Daniel Ernest, this is what he says, and this is what he continues. The charges against Netanyahu are unfounded and are unlikely to stand trial. Because, as you followed, I'm sure, that the main blame against Netanyahu is that he got cigars. He had conversation with journalists. So this is what he says, that cigars are nothing. Conversation with journalists are the norm. And this is what retired Judge Daniel Ernest says. So he says that the charges against Netanyahu are unfounded and are unlikely to stand trial. So let us see now what the Torah says about this, what really, as we saw before, but more details now, what the Torah says about this verdict again, Netanyahu.